Honestly, I hate working here. They are so weird.